I would like to ask, you know, the dominant society, please, we understand everybody has such good intentions towards us, but your good intentions are really killing us.
Chinese Quebecers and allies marched Sunday saying they're tired of casual anti-Chinese rhetoric in the political discourse after a Quebec Solidaire MNA warned about foreign investment in Quebec agricultural lands.
One of the members of Quebec Solidaire in an interview a couple of weeks ago said that we have to defend the fatherland, I guess, against foreign predators. And then, for some particular reason, coming out of her head, she picked on the Chinese. I mean, she could have said anybody else, Americans, French, English, Irish, or whatever. You know, we've suffered enough in this country with 62 years of legislated racism in the head tax in the Chinese Exclusion Act. And now you're bringing back this whole yellow peril in our sentiment. And so we demand an apology.
Quebec Solidaire MNA Émilie Lesser-Terrien used descriptive language in that interview with farming program La Vie Agricole.
On les appelle entre nous les prédateurs. C'est des prédateurs de terres agricoles.
She says Chinese foreign investors are walking the fields, preparing the ground to come eventually. She said we call them predators of agricultural land, and we see them, we feel them. She also said that land that belongs to China may never feed Quebecers again. These are some of the latest comments that Chinese Quebecers are taking offense to.
Well, she referred to Chinese nationals as predators. The description that she used, the visual imagery that she used in saying that we see them, we feel them, they're stalking around among us, they're making representations. Again, all this underlines the fact that because we're a visual minority, this is what she has focused on.
Terrien says on Facebook that her words were taken out of context, that she was referring to all kinds of foreign investment that would compete with the local agricultural industry. She acknowledges her comments were clumsy, but does not apologize. In an email to CityNews, a Quebec Solidaire spokesperson said QS does not plan to react to the protests because Émilie Lesser-Terrien already answered to their preoccupations by proposing to meet them and their organization. Please note that we won't comment on this issue today or in the near future. But the community is waiting for a public apology from a political party they thought represented them.
The minorities had a lot of hope, you know, in the Quebec Solidaire. But as the years go on, we see that all they're interested in is an ethnic nationalism to the exclusion of minorities here in Quebec.
In Montreal, Emily Campbell, City News.